Go. Do you want to shoot these things?
No, I won't.
Oh, you're not in the car. Okay, hang on. Why is it only letting me switch between fucking that? God damn it.
You're near the Holy Spirits. That's his effort family base of operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when... There's one real easy way to piss off his effort. Destroy their liquor. Just put those charges on the distillery and start running. Now all we gotta do is play both sides against the middle and see who comes out on
Welcome
top.
To
should be
We're
fun.
So pleased to see you.
Fun. Should be fun.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes. Is that the whole dunk emblem I see?
Hoity-toity-toity! What the fuck is going on?
Your rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the ho-dogs, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the ho-dogs. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar.
Sounds like a pretty crap payment.
Ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up this shipment.
I know your doctor said more than fucking Eddie. So let's do this.
That arm's looking good.
Right, go. What are you doing? Right, go left. Oh shit. There we go. That was a close one. Right, you go for the first left that you can. And not get this one on the right. Oh no.
You nearly got them all. Just keep hustling.
No. Stop it. There we go. Ah, piss off. Bloody hell. Seven Howls. Get in the car, there we go, right, safe. Now get the fuck out. In 1 minute to do both of them.
Well, are we on the time limit?
Yep.
Oh. You go right to the higher one.
Alright. Seconds. Oh, fuck.
And how do I even...
Okay, I'm there. Alright. Oh no, we have another minute somehow.
Thank you.
Oh, really?
Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out.
I'm awesome!
Chapter 2. It is a known fact that stalkers find echo recorders delicious. You'll likely find the rest of Taggart's chapters within piles of stalker defecation.
Oh, what? Okay, that's another one. Fuck's sake.
Chapter 3. Chapter 4. Page 5.
Can you... Which one are we doing? No. Wait, what? What happened?
I just don't know what to do. An old boyfriend of mine, name of Taggart, was hired to wipe out the stalker population a while back.
Crap! The goods are spoiled by now.
Ah, fucking hell. Brilliant. What do we do now? Where do we have to go? Arms Deedon. Oh, okay, so do we just try it again? Yeah, right, stay over there. Because you have a heads up. And don't, like, do anything else. Just concentrate on that stuff. Don't go to that one, because that one's right here, and it starts the others. Right, go.
That arm's looking good. That arm must have belonged to a seamstress or something. You can tell from the metatarsals.
Oh, what? Where is it? Down there. Okay.
Good hustle. Just put those babies in my P.O. box.
Right, last one.
See if that arms dealer lives up to his reputation.
Oh, no! Oh, that's fine. Right. I think we've done it.
Experience suggests staying inside. The outdoors are dangerous, and do not
I can cable.
You can never be.
No, 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 not this bloody shop. There we go. Yay!
Somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.
Right, 737 is my highest one. Let's turn in this other one. To
suppose there's a lesson to be learned in all of this. He who attempts to fight nature will get eaten.
Get in the car.
Sounded much more poignant in my head. Apologies.
Right, then that one and that one. Oh, hang on. Is that back in that place? Yep. Alright, I'll go.
Hello. Given the skill with which you dispatched those robots, we of the town of Overlook thought you might give us a hand.
She looks like she's having a fit on the bloody thing. Hologram.
So, first item on the agenda, we're all dying of a brain disease. If you could get us three shipments of medicine, we would live, which would allow me to keep paying you. Our medicine machine.
Shut up, get to the point.
Please climb the clock tower ladder and remove the clock's battery.
Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Back I go. Where am I getting in? I might need your help, Ivor. Because I don't know how to get in.
Door.
Well, I need to get up there first.
Stairs.
There aren't any. Oh, do we just shoot it? No? Okay. I don't know how we get up there. Oh, ladder here. Oh crap. How we get through now? Aha! Clever boy. Right.
Attention, Overlook residents. You're welcome.
Bloody hell.
Our medicine machine and buy some skull shiver medication, please. Once I find out who thought we needed a running clock more badly than we needed, thank you, but we need two more medicine shipments. The next is carried by a traveling Hyperion.
Oh my god.
Requisition.
What?
Get the medicine.
Huh?
They need to get it themselves.
I'm sure the sales will give you a good price for his medicine. I suggest killing them politely if possible.
If these characters weren't so fucking bland, it might be fun. They are just boring.
The quests. Just go and do. Go and get something, put it somewhere else.
Uh. I can't wait till we're done with these bloody things. Bollocks. There goes the car. Uh-oh. How did you do that? Oh, you shot him on the ground. Wait, how are you doing that?
Right click.
Huh.
I don't think you can do it in the driver's seat.
I can't attack when you are. Anyway, so. Ah, shit, it's over that bridge, I think. Is it?
How are they even coming out the sideways?
Do it again.
They're coming out a bit that, like that way.
I have no. No, they come out that blue bit, I think. Oops. Oh, that's not the way.
I'm sure this is. It's straight into the ocean.
Oh, it's over here somewhere. We really can't keep the car alive, can we? Ah, Christ.
Kill both of those.
I know, because you wouldn't have been able to anyway. Yeah, my guns are really powerful.
Oh, because it was though.
Got it. Ah!
Efficient. Very efficient. Now please distribute that medicine around town. I know it myself, but Hyperion doesn't like it when we leave our homes.
Couldn't give a shit, really. Right, let's get onto that bridge and get a car.
Grenades off into space.
Oh yeah. Oh shit, how do we get up here?
Oh, this game.
Please don't tell me it's we're fucking trapped down here now. There's no suicide button, is there? Because that would be the fastest way. Oh, you're up. What? How did I fucking die? What am I dying to? Help. Dead. What the fuck was that? Okay. So I died from nothing, and then the revive time went down very fast. The fuck is that?
I guess that's your suicide button.
I didn't press the suicide button. because I was about to get to the bloody car, it went, nope, you've got to be a bit more pissed off before you can do that.
I think it was pretty much as soon as I pressed the deploy button for the car.
Wow. See you kill me.
Hopefully.
Great friends, aren't we? Well, don't go to the same one, you idiot. You bloody idiot! What you doing?
Screw you! You can bring me medicine all day! It don't make you less of a skag, sucker!
Sorry about Dave. He's a... We try not to talk to him.
Like, look at this, right? Come over here, quick.
Why?
Can you see this spazzing the fuck out?
What?
This like hologram thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Spazzes out.
If I had 10 people like you, this town would be running like clockwork. Now that our brains aren't going to rot from the inside, let's move on to point 2 on my agenda.
No, let's not.
Achievement! Yay!
To protect it from moonshot blitzes. If you could donate some shields to the town, I could scavenge them and build us a shield.
Oh, for fuck's sake, back we go.
I know. Let's stop playing.
Right, that's enough. So, until next time, this has been Darkler and Iverbag slash Josh with this, at the moment, very terrible game, Borderlands 2. Goodbye!